Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So starting today, we got the new mission challenge, which is the Win Werewolf. So let's do this. Okay, so here it is. It is only for one day, 24 hours. So make sure that you guys not forget on doing this. Okay, so actually I've did this, and this time the condition is rapier only. Okay, so I'm going to use these three, and let's do this. On the first part, let's just try to get as many combo as possible. Okay, nice. 84 hits combo, and only 3 seconds on the first part. Okay, I can do 3 SS3 like this. And then let's maintain the combo. Okay, nice. Come on! Okay, 2 SS3. While the boss is getting defend down and things. I could have parried that one, by the way. I could have parried that one too. Just trying to be safe. Yes, I can parry that one too, actually, but it was not on my range. Okay. This should kill the boss. Okay, 35 seconds. Okay, I think the first part using that wedding Asuna helps me a lot, because it was only 3 seconds on the first battle. Okay, so you don't have to parry this boss at all, actually, but yeah, if you have the chance, try to parry the boss. It is not that difficult. You know, I've did this using only one sword character on the previous event, and actually, if you don't have the counter element, I mean the boss was Win, right? Supposed to be the best character to use here is the Constellation Yuki, the Rapier Constellation Yuki. But even if you don't have the correct element, it's still quite easy to beat. And yeah, let's get the diamond. I think I can do 11 character scout now. Okay, 254 diamonds. Well, actually, tomorrow we are going to get the new Dual Blade characters. Here it is. But this account doesn't have any defend down debuffer. And even if I can get the new Dual Blade character, it's going to be hard to get the weapon. Yeah, because I don't have 4 stars Dual Blade weapon in this account, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, I don't have any Dual Blade weapon in this account. So, somehow, I decided to summon on this cosplay banner again. Yeah. Why? Because, well, once again, I don't have any defend down debuffer in this account. And if I can get any of these, it will help me a lot on the ranking event. If I can get this Yui, I think I can get either around rank 2, 3 or 4, around there. Yeah, because the rank 1 is way too ridiculous. Way too whale. 2 Asuna with level 100. No, 3 Asunas actually. 2 level 100, 1 level 80. So the goal, the jackpot is if I can get either the Silica or Yui. Why? Because I have the weapon, or this Asuna. I have non-elemental weapons for these three. If I can get these three, it's going to be awesome. If I can get this Yuna, it's okay. I have 4 stars mace, the decent one. If I get Straya or Shinon, that's going to be awful, because I don't have 4 stars base weapon for them, if I'm not wrong. Wait, let's see. The rifle. I think I don't have 4 stars base rifle. Yeah. It is 3 stars base rifle, so won't be that good. Okay. Hopefully a rainbow though. The last time I did scout on, you know, cosplay banner with this account, I didn't get any rainbow. Okay, so Silica, Yui, or Asuna, or Yuna. Please, other than Straya, other than Shinon. Okay, let's go to the town. And go to the scout. If you want to get a rainbow, you have to do this.
dab like three times. Dab, dab, dab to the right, and dab to the left three times. And then press the scout button, say, Argo Sparkle Smile, Hocus Pocus. Okay. Yes! Who is it going to be? Mina! Okay! One more? Okay, just one. But that's Yuna! Okay. I have a 4 stars based mace, which I can use for her. Okay, not bad, not bad. You know, this account actually got like 3 good mace characters. Yeah, 3 good mace characters. Okay. I'm happy enough with this, even if it's only Yuna. Only Yuna. Ah, that's a nice rainbow, by the way. Oh, I got 2 new characters actually. The 2 stars Yoko. Okay, this is nice, this is nice. Let's raise her and let's use her for the ranking event. Okay, somehow got rank 3, and from rank 5 and rank 4, they're all 39 seconds, and somehow I got 38, kinda lucky, and the rank 2 36, and the rank 1 is 25 seconds, which is, you know, even worse than my Japan account, the whale. 2 OS Asuna. Version 1 and version 2 both level 100 and the new cosplay Asuna level 80, all with their weapons. 25 seconds, okay. So here it is the equipments. Asuna with courage, her weapon. Celica with her weapon. Then Yuna with a bright Yuki's weapon. Okay, somehow I'm kinda want to make this Asuna into level 100. Yeah, I have enough hacking results. And hopefully I won't regret this, because I think by doing this, I can get like around 5 seconds faster on the hacking event. So let's do this. Yeah, status up, attack, go. And one more. Okay, she'll be good enough. Okay, now her attack is 300 higher. Okay, 5200 something. Hopefully with this, I can get faster clear. Let's do this. somehow I got rank 2 because of that Asuna limit break. Well, hopefully I won't regret this, but at least if the rank 3 guy managed to get higher score, somehow I still can get rank 3 probably. But I think if I try more and more, I think I still can get around 1 second faster, or maybe 2 seconds faster. Yeah. Alright, so the rank 2 was 36 and somehow I got 34. Not bad, I guess. Not bad, not bad. And finally, the first level 100 in this account. In my global account, yeah, this is the first one actually. In all of my global account. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye-bye. May the luck be with you. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.